Nagpo-pong ka sa akin, di ba?
No.
Nagpo-pong ka sa akin, di ba?
No.
We got to do those press studies together because I didn't exactly make the best first impression in Panday, but I guess first impressions don't last. Naman pala.
Obviously.
Tama.
But, I met him first in Panday, and yeah, he had this like long hair with like super thick makeup, and he approached me, and then
prosthetics naman yun.
Yeah, anyway, he messaged me and medyo dinet na ko siya.
It's true. She knows what she wants, and when she decides to do something, she does it, and she does it with wholeheartedly and with passion. So for me, that's like, I mean, just like your advocacy and everything, yeah. Like, and everything that you do in life, I think what I appreciate the most is that she knows what she wants.
Well, for me, Jake is so passionate about his work. He's super passionate about acting. What he does, he really gives his 110% into everything. And for me, he truly is an artist. So that's what I really admire about him.
Thank you.
Jake said he shows himself up as this like really bad boy, but like he's so sweet. He's such a sweet person. If you know him, if you know his friends, you know his colleagues, wala silang masasabi tungkol kay Jake, and it's all good comments. He's so generous and he's really such a sweet person. So,
I think what I find most sexy, I mean, aside from her being really sexy in general, but I think it's because she's so smart.
Aww.
It's because you're so smart, and yeah, and then, so for me, it's that. I like how you like dogs so much, but
I like
you don't
dogs.
Own, you never own the dog.
That's
or nothing,
true.
Or consider having
the
a dog for
I really
you.
Like, I don't have,
yeah.
Except for you.
Wow. I think more than a date, I think Bali was, for me, I say it all the time, for me that was one of the best vacations of my life, and that's because I was with you, so. I can't give that up. I can't give that up.
Oh my god.
It's like saying giving up eating.
Yeah, okay.
Or drinking water. I can't.
Tracksuits.
We love our tracksuits. We wear tracksuits like and it, every day, like that's a default. That's a default thing.
Tracksuits.
Matching tracksuits. Like if she has work that day, then I buy the food. Or I buy breakfast in the morning.
Yeah, or we make baon.
But we're not the cooking type. Not exactly. But she's
we're
cooked for
on
me
the
one
go.
Time. She's cooked for me one time. Mac and cheese.
Sana naman sinabi mo twice, thrice.
Twice, mac and cheese. I wanted to meet my family in Spain. Like, that's one. That's one. Because I know they're going to love you there for sure. They're going to love you there. But that's one
so
for me.
So sweet.
Positano.
Positano.
So, yeah, that's her dream place to go to, so we're gonna go there after the show.
Spend time with my family.
Hi, I'm Jake Wenka.
Hi, my name is Kelly Wizosa.
And this is for Metro.style.